it's Don, the Auction Professor here. I just wanted to call out something that happened the other day. The biggest refund ever on eBay for $7.7 million happened through an error with Hasbro's official site. They actually oversold a product by 30,000, almost 31,000, which in effect forced a $7.7 million refund. It's probably a world record for all time for most refunds done on one single day's transactions. But let's actually hop over to the screen and we'll talk about it right now. So here we go to the article right here. This is from TameBay. I've talked about them before. I've looked at the site for years. The issue basically happened when Hasbro, the official Hasbro site, listed some Magic the Gathering cards that were just being released. They had 12,000 that were made of these. It was a limited run of Magic the Gathering Wars of the Spark. Now, if you don't know what Magic the Gathering is, Magic cards in general, you should have looked that up like 5 years ago. We've been selling Magic for years and making a lot of money on it. There's Magic cards that go for $8,000, $10,000 for one single card. Look it up. I will have a video on this actually in the very near future. It's actually in the works to be shot this week. So FYI, be on the lookout for it. But back to the question here, they listed 12,000. It didn't end when they sold out. It kept selling them, whether it was a Hasbro issue by not actually limiting the quantity or an eBay issue by not limiting the quantity. eBay and Hasbro both came out and apologized. It actually resulted in a $7.7 million refund through eBay's banking system for Hasbro. This was an enormous error that affected 30,000, almost 31,000 buyers. Big mess up. Big mess up. So this is an issue that can affect people wanting to buy from Hasbro or eBay in general. So, you know, big mix-ups happen as well, too. Those who worry about a few dollars mix-up, could you imagine $7.7 million in just a matter of hours being refunded out of your bank, coming and going, and maybe orders already processing? Who knows? Even orders processing and things like that. There's fees and all of these other aspects. So, you know, just an FYI on this. So I thought I'd call this out. I found it interesting. So again, if you don't know what Magic the Gathering is, you should go look instantly over. Look at comp sales. Look at the percentage that sells. The ROA on that area is huge. It's an area that I've been selling in for a long time. But that's what I have for you today. Well, there you go. Hopefully that gave you some thoughts on this. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button down below. You can also hit the bell icon to be notified when I post new content or go live. Subscribe and tell a friend.